we got a switch off of some old hair clippers and rewired this freaking motor.
And the fuse on the top of it was an old solid state, one use only fuse.
Yes.
It was totally dust, and one of the leads was broken. So we hardwired that. We bypassed it, right, by short circuiting it.
Yep.
Basically, we removed the fuse and wired around it. Put a hair clipper switch in it.
Hair clipper switch.
Moved it generously. And now, watch out, Wayne. That is the joiner.
That is our joiner.
And even at that, we had to lube it and hand run it.
The hair clipper switch.
Da-da-da. Okay, I'm showing it.
Okay.
First pass. Nice. Are you getting straight yet?
Well, look.
Yeah.
That's the only bad spot. Voila. Now this side. Now, that does not ensure these two sides are parallel. But once you clean one side, now you run it through the table saw and you make them parallel.